Barry, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Harry Barr, the CEO of New Age Metals. And Harry, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
So exciting announcement out from the company today about a joint venture partner. We'll talk about that in just a second, but this is all around lithium. So just remind everyone a little bit about the lithium operation in Manitoba.
Yes, we have two green divisions, one being our PGM division, where we're doing a pre-feasibility study, and the other is our lithium division. About a week ago, we announced 11 projects. We had seven. So we're the largest landholder in the southern part of Manitoba, not that far, basically north and northeast of Winnipeg, between 120 and 160 kilometers. So we've got about 22,000 hectares and 11 projects there. Very close in and around the Tanco mine. And the Tanco mine is currently Canada's only lithium producer.
Hmm. So you've talked in the past in our interviews about looking for joint partners in projects. And one of those is being announced today. And that is an Australian company called Mineral Resources. So tell me a little bit about them and what you like about them, Harry.
Well, first of all, they're a big company. Their market cap is $12.5 billion. They're kind of divided into three parts, but they are one of the between the fourth and fifth largest lithium producer. They've got a couple of very big projects in Australia. They're also an iron ore producer, and they actually build crushing plants and manage crushing plants. So they've got three different divisions. So we're very happy to have a partner of that size. First time they've come to Canada, and it'll be this year's budget. Their financing is about $1.8 million.
Yeah, so part of the deal is they can earn in up to about 75% interest. And the first part of that is a big expenditure over the next, say, 42 months.
That's correct. About $4 million, Steve. We've got $400,000 in payments, $100,000 every year until the $400,000 paid. And the $4 million, as you said, has to be spent in 42 months.
Harry, are you talking to other people as well for other parts of the company, or is this a set deal now for the lithium part?
Well, this is a set deal for these 11 properties, the 22,000 hectares, and we have actually a 100-kilometer area of interest around them. So if we were to pick something else up in that area, we'd have to offer it to our partner first.
All right. Well, it's an exciting day. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
Sounds like there's going to be a lot of work done over the next 42 months for sure. So great to see you again, Harry. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
All right, there's Harry Barr, the CEO of New Age Metals.